one. Just doing a mic check real quick with Duncan McKenzie. It's kind of every day in our lives. It's not with Duncan, it's with somebody else, huh?
Really, no, take it out. Like,
Welcome to Texas, went to the poor farm.
It's just close enough that it's always not the priority. I would love to go there more.
I would also love to go there more. So the way WacomTX works, we would like to get involved with interviewing people, and we do a series of different shows, contemporary art talk show. We do shows on how to make candles, how to
make drinks, make
adult beverages. So we're very interested in
Texas.